We went to Mr. Chaka, the system, and this Plattstichlader, I don't know in English, invented a man from Teufel, an Appenzeller, in the year 1823. And with this both system you can get on stitching and weaving. Now I'll show you. Okay, stitch. I show you. First I have to control if I have enough threads on the spools. Yes. Okay, here I have three petals. When I push down this petal, with this lever, I have to push to the other side, under the threads to the other side, like this. Okay? Once again.
What's the lever doing?
Here.
It's pushing.
Under the threads to the other side.
Oh, okay.
To the other side.
Okay?
That's the first stitch. And now the stitch goes open because, I have nothing. I have to do one empty line with the pedal, like this. Then I push very close to...
So it just pushes it up against the other one, the thread that was just laid.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. Now the second. I start on the other side. That's the sign for
that
the last stitch.
Done.
So now it's finished. Now I have to do 12 empty lines with the shuttle. So now I have to control. 6, 7, 8, 12, 13. It's one too much, it's no problem.
You take it back out?
Yeah.
It's not done.
So.
See, that's where
you have to do. Wonderful. Now. I start again with a new one.
Yeah, I see. Yeah. It comes up and this goes under and that.